Hello friends, welcome to Tutorial Hub. Today we are going to see an application of average concept, that is person's age based question. In last lecture we have already seen what is average and how to calculate it. If anybody did not watch that lecture, I would recommend to watch it first. Okay, in last lecture I have shown you a formula to calculate the average, and the formula is sum of all given values divided by total number of values. We can write it like average A is equal to sum of values S divided by total number N. Now if I move N here, then new equation would be A multiplied by N is equal to S. And this is the very important equation that will be very helpful to us when we solve our tricky question at the end of this lecture. Okay, what does that equation mean? Suppose there is a question, and given that average age of 5 persons are 12, so what will be their total age? So we have given average age A equal 12 and total persons N is equal to 5, and we need to find sum of all persons ages. So we can use that equation. So sum of all person ages will be 12 multiplied by 5, that is equal to 60, and that is our answer. Now we will see an application of average, that is age based problem. Before moving to solve any question, first see this important statement. The statement is, if the average age of n members of a family is p years, then q years back the average age of family is p minus q if no other person is expired or born in q years period. That's a pretty simple concept. Suppose average age of 5 members of a family is 15 years, then 3 years back average age would be 12, and the same way 5 years after average age would be 15 plus 5 equal to 20. Now we see a question. Average age of Rohit's family consisting of 5 members 3 years ago was 35 years. 1 year ago from present a new baby was born in this family. So after 3 years from present, what will be the average age of the family? See, we have given average age of family 3 years before from present. For solving these type of questions, always first convert the average age to total age or sum of all ages. Here 3 years before 5 members average age given as 35 years. So 3 years before total age of 5 members is equal to 35 multiplied by 5, that is equal to 175 years. Okay, suppose this is the present, and we found that 3 years before total age was 175 years. Now see, our question said 1 year ago from present a baby born. 1 year ago from present, that means 2 years after from this point, right? So 2 years after from this point, what will be the total age? See, till this point baby was not born, so complete age of all 5 members would be 175 plus 2 multiplied by 5, because all 5 members age is increased by 2 years, and this is equal to 185 years. Okay, write it here also. Now see, at this point a new baby born. So at present time there are 6 members in the family. So total age would be 185 plus 6 equal to 191. We have added 6 because now members are 6 and their ages are increased by 1 year. So total 6 years increase. Now we need to find out total age after 3 years from present. So that would be 191 plus 6 multiplied by 3. That is equal to 209. What we need to calculate the average age. See, we have total sum of all ages. We just need to divide it with total number 6, and that would be our answer. So okay guys, that's it for today's lecture. If you want PDF of this lecture for notes purpose, you can drop me a mail on tutorialhub11@gmail.com. You can follow this channel on Twitter. Please like Facebook page of this channel for important updates about upcoming videos. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, please thumbs up and subscribe for more videos. This is Adi, your tutor, signing off. Bye-bye.